Warrensburg has won the toss and has elected.
And away we go.
Teeing it up for the Wildcats, number 11, Josh Vaughn. Wee Wee on the hole.
Very cool. We need to hold.
Buffer on the misdirection over Batesville in the first. First and 10, Franklin count. Greensburg 22-0 early in the second quarter. Buffalo breaking tackles along the right. Hand off to the fullback. Holding.
Right, I'll tell you what, we got those on the ball back here.
Jim Widener tees it up for Lawrence Burr, number 8. Buckler is deep, and he'll take it at the 14-yard line.
There we go. Good job, Pace.
Sends his way across the 9-yard line.
You hear what he's doing? Wide line a little bit. Is that dang it in?
Slim, kill your quarterback.
That was supposed to be on that play. He told him he's going to move him outside. Okay, he's on. There we go.
This is Buckler again.
Davis. Pave it. Tony was slaying on this inside receiver. Harold's a little tighter. Come up. Come here. See that button right there? No, down there where you had your hand. Okay, put it where it says light off. Go the other way. Put it in the center. The button in the center.
We got trips
to this side.
Good down and 9, Franklin County.
Let it go, Petey.
The high fire. Probably
decided to play that time. Yep.
Short kick. for Franklin County, number one, Brad Butler. And number 44, Ed Whitaker.
I know. probably going to hook this 24.
Jared Hill.
Okay, throw it to Ricky.
There he is! Look at him!
He's running out. He's running slow. There's no way he's running line. Come on, come on. Get up, Kevin. Come on, come on.
Yes. Yes.
Buckler again. Checked up two.
Kick it away.
Sabino likes the way it looks. Was it?